folks supporting me all.
I'm going to cover later in the show the Pennsylvania stuff I teased yesterday and the Georgia stuff. There's just a lot going on. This is critical. This is more of a health. Ladies and gentlemen, we're at a critical time. There are things happening right now under our noses, in some cases right in front of our faces. Not necessarily big corporations or whatever you call them. I mean your political opposition, working people, dirt under the fingernails, people on the ground. Churches, by the way, which still need money to operate, although they're nonprofits, being bankrupted because you won't allow people in the pews. You bankrupt your opponent, you get them thinking about eating. Bankrupting your opponents, by the way, through lockdowns, endless attacks, trying to destroy their credit, sending in health inspectors.